Dear students, in this video, we will discuss Unit 11 of A Little Mathemagic CCT Practice Book, and this question is based on probability. So let's start. So question mein kya kaha hua hai? Three rectangular cards are numbered 1, 3 and 5 like this. Okay. Now Sanjay picks one of these cards at random. Find the probability that the number on the card he picks is 5. And B part is an even number. So students, this question is based on basic concept of probability. So what is basic concept of probability? How can you find out the probability of any event? So formula for finding out the probability of any event is equals to PE is equals to number of favorable outcomes divided by number of total possible outcomes. Okay. So in this question, we need to find out the total possible outcomes and number of favorable outcomes. So there are three cards. It means number of total outcomes is 3. Okay. Now students, we are going to find out favorable outcomes ke number. So we students 5. Chahiye. It means the number of favorable outcome is equals to 1. So probability that the number on the card he picks is 5 is equals to 1 divided by 3. Number of favorable outcomes and number of total outcomes. So simply 1 by 3 will be the answer of A part. Now B part, what is the probability that the card picked by Sanjay is an even number? So students, yahan par even number kya in mein se koi hai? No, it means there is no favorable outcomes. Okay, so agar favorable outcomes agar 0 hua, so total number of outcomes ka hume pata hai students, there are 3 total outcomes. So probability will be 0. Or students, ye obvious cheez hai, agar koi impossible event hai, then probability in that case will be 0. Yahan pe likha bhi hua students, since an event either happens or does not happen, okay? The total probability of an event to happen or not is always equal to 1, theek hai? Matlab students, ye ek formula bhi hota hai, aur bahut baar students, is formula base pe aapke question puche jaate, theek hai? Probability of occurring of an event and probability of not occurring of an event is equals to 1. Okay, in dono ka sum kya hoga? 1 ke equal. Students, is formula ke saath, I want to add one more thing, that if the event is certain to happen, then the probability of that event is equals to 1. And if the event is impossible, means favorable outcomes are 0, then probability of that event will be 0. Okay, so students, ye hai ek simple sa concept. Now come to its second part. Second part is three circular cards are numbered 2, 3 and 4. Sharda randomly picks one of these circular cards. Find the probability that the number on the card which she takes out is an even number. So students, how many numbers out of these three numbers are even number? 2 and 4. There are 2 even numbers. It means number of favorable outcomes is 2, and total number of outcomes means total number of cards. There are 3 cards. So students, probability कितनी होगी उसकी कि वो इवन नंबर होगा, ये होगी 2 by 3. Okay, so this is the simple concept of probability. Now third part, Amrita has all 6 cards. She picks one rectangular card and one circular card. So students, यहाँ पर इनकी बात हो रही है. यहाँ पे जो हमारे पास 3 circular cards थे और जो ऊपर ही rectangular cards थे, 3 plus 3 6 cards है, ठीक है, Amrita के पास. Then she adds together the numbers on the two cards to find the total for these two cards. Complete the table to show all possible totals. 3 totals have been done for you. So students, ye hai number of rectangular card 1, 3, 5, and these are the numbers on circular card 2, 3 and 4. Ab inka total hume yahan pe likhna hai, theek hai? 2 plus 1 3 tha, to yahan pe 3 plus 2 kitna hoga? 5. Then 5 plus 2 7. So students, aise hume simply isko complete kar lena. Okay, so 5 plus 4 9. Ab question kya hai wo dekh lijiye. Find out the probability that the sum of the numbers on the cards that Amrita picks up is 8. So students, hamara yahan pe sum kitne case mein 8 aaya? Only one case. It means jo favorable case rahega wo kitna rahega? 1. And total number of outcomes kitne honge students? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So total outcomes rahega 9 and favorable outcome rahega 1. So probability that the sum of numbers on the cards that Amrita picks is 8 is equals to 1 by 9. Okay students, so this is how we can solve these type of questions based on probability. Now students, as usually, is question ke last mein bhi yahan pe ek interesting fact diya hua kya hai? A Croatian man named Franz Silak, born in 1929, escaped death 7 times in several accidents, car, bus, flight. So students, flight ke accident mein bhi ये क्रोएशिया का एक फ्रेन सिलाक नाम का आदमी बच जाता है. मींस 7 टाइम्स वो एक्सीडेंट से सरवाइव कर लेता है. देन लेटर ही वोन अ लॉटरी वर्थ US $1,11,000 इन 2003. दीस आर द रीजंस व्हाई जर्नलिस्ट लेबल्ड हिम द वर्ल्ड्स लकीएस्ट मैन. ओके, सो ये हैं वर्ल्ड के सबसे लकी मैन माने जाते हैं. कौन? फ्रेन सिलाक. तो स्टूडेंट्स, ये था हमारा क्वेश्चन यूनिट 11. और इस वीडियो में इतने स्टूडेंट्स. नेक्स्ट वीडियो हम करेंगे ट्रैकिंग द जर्नी, जो यूनिट 12 है वो. और ये भी काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन रहेगा स्टूडेंट्स आपका, ओडोमीटर बेस्ड. ओके, सो सी यू इन दैट वीडियो. थैंक यू.